Hello, Green Bull tennis players. Did you know that you can improve your tennis skills without being on the tennis court? There are plenty of exercises you can do inside or around your house that will improve your game. Okay guys, for this exercise, you need two balls, no racket. You're gonna try to juggle one, with two balls only. Okay, we try to do it 20 times and go each direction. Okay, for this exercise you're gonna need a ball, some kind of target area, because we're gonna try to toss the ball and let the ball bounce in the target area. Left arm up. Okay, let it bounce. Left arm stays up. Okay, at least 10 times in a row in the target. For this exercise, racket, hammer grip and one ball. We're gonna try to bounce the ball with the frame. Okay, controlling the ball. We try to go 50 in a row. Make sure you're holding hammer grip all the time. Okay, as many as you can. This exercise, you need a racket, ball. You're gonna switch the hand, so your non-dominant hand. So if you right-handed, you're gonna try to use your left. Okay, we're gonna practice the other hand. And we're gonna bounce the ball down. Hammer grip, controlling the ball with your non-dominant hand. Okay, we try to go 100 times in a row. For this exercise, you need a ball, racket, and you're gonna hold the racket with your non-dominant hand, hammer grip. So if you're right-handed, you're gonna use left hand, and you're gonna try to bounce the ball up. Without missing the ball, you try to do 100 in a row. Okay, to make it more difficult, you can walk in all directions, controlling the ball. Okay, at least 100 times. This exercise, you need a ball, racket, and the wall to hit against. You're gonna have a hammer grip. You're gonna try to do volley, forehand volley. Okay, so sideways and control the ball. Oh. Okay, as many as you can without missing. Only forehand. Okay, this exercise, you need a racket, you get a hammer grip, ball, and the ball to hit against. We're gonna do backhand volley, okay? You can start with the forehand and then backhand only. Okay, as many as you can without missing. Okay, for this exercise, you need a racket, hammer grip, ball, and the ball to hit against. You're gonna try to volley against the wall, forehand, backhand, keeping the ball in play. So forehand, backhand. Remember, don't change the grip, same grip all the time. Forehand, backhand. Okay, as many as you can. Fitness exercise, you need three things, okay, it could be anything. Make a triangle, you're gonna start in this deep corner and you're gonna go sprint forward, around, okay, backwards, around, sideways, around, and repeat. Forward, down, down, sideways. Okay, so you're gonna go 4 rounds, 20 seconds each round. You're gonna go 2 rounds this way, okay, starting in the right corner, and 2 rounds starting in the left corner. So we change direction. Hey Green Bull tennis players, this is the challenge for you. You're gonna try to play against the wall, one forehand, one backhand, one forehand, one backhand, and you try to do as many as you can. You can do more. more is the winner. Forehand, backhand, forehand, backhand, forehand, backhand. Okay? As many as you can without missing. So tennis club, tennis players, if you want to win the prize, send us a video of you practicing at home. Show us it's possible to do it on your own. Okay? See you soon.